And they have to go through another layer of walls, but they don't realize that this time it's got four.
And welcome back to another POWDIEPUNK video. In this video, I'm going to show you guys how to build the strongest base you could ever build. What you do is you put a metal floor down, or just any floor down, and then you put a pillar in the middle. Then you go ahead and you put one floor next to it that high, and then you can build one lower. See that? So you put that one there, and then you destroy this pillar, destroy that, destroy this floor. Okay, and then put a pillar in this middle, and then you put a floor lower there. Now look, all of a sudden, that one's higher, that one's lower, that one's lower. And then you can go ahead and you put one of these floors right there. Let's just craft some more real quick, and also kill those stupid little bugs. Okay, and then you grab... build one more floor. Okay, then you guys, you go ahead, you grab your floors out of there. Okay, and then see how this one is higher? All of a sudden, you break this pillar, actually. Okay, you break that pillar, and then all of a sudden, you can snap this one on top of there. But you don't want to do that yet. First, you want to snap that one on top of this one. And then, you destroy this one. I think you have to start from bottom to top. Then you put one as the biggest height, and then you throw one on top of there. Now all of a sudden, let's just destroy all this. All of a sudden you have the strongest floors you could get. It could actually be stronger because you could have more and more layers until it goes all the way down, and you could even have it go higher. So that could be incredibly strong. That's why I'm going to use it, and I'm going to build my whole foundation just out of this. Oh, so what you do, you can just rotate it, and then it actually snaps into position for some reason. So if I crouch and then rotate, all of a sudden I can put it there. Yes! Okay, rotate, yep. Okay, oh, rotate, yep, bottom one, and then I need to go grab the rest. Okay guys, so now have a look at this. This is how you build the strongest walls ever. Have a look, you go ahead, you put one like that, yeah, and since there's a fence foundation, you can put another one on the other side. Now it's a double layer wall. Actually, it might be a triple, because it's snapping to the edge as well. No, it's not. But then, also, if you, let's say, did it in the middle here, you could put two fence foundations, and then you put one there, you can put one on... Wait, pick this up. You can put one there, and one there, and all of a sudden you've got a four-layer metal wall. Look at that. That's how strong your base could be. So this is pretty much all for the video. Actually, no. Okay, maybe that is the snap point. And then you can put another one for the other wall and another one for the other wall. Now all of a sudden you have it. So far it's a three-layer wall, but I can't seem to snap point the other one. I mean, it's a three-layer ceiling. You can't actually see it that well, but when you're under it, okay, you sort of can't, but like it's actually a three-layer wall. I mean, three-layer roof. So this is how strong you could be building your base. This is how incredibly strong it could be. People just haven't tested this stuff. People don't know how to do this. And also, what people would usually do is put, like, an extra, like, a weird wall part, like, all through here. They'd have, like, traps and all that stuff all along here. So people can't really do stuff. They can't, if they get through one, these two layers, and they finally get through, all of a sudden there's traps all along here. They have to get through that, and then they have to go through another layer of walls. But they don't realize that this time it's got four. So that's incredible. So thanks for watching, guys. I hope this video comes useful to everyone, because this is incredibly useful. It's incredible. And yeah, peace out.